special day yung gagawin natin. Ano pa siya? Magsalita nito sa harapan. So ako nga pala si Inagwago, yung doon sa group chat natin. Yung pala aking inuutusan ng Supremo. Okay po. Again, good afternoon, Storybooks, please.
Good afternoon.
Okay, so how's your 1 week stay here in Tazda? Na-stress po ba kayo? Busy mo lahat sa sa certificate? Storybook writing was indeed a life-changing experience. It opens a lot of doors and greater opportunities. Sabi nga ni Dr. Gatmeitan dun sa first edition, dun sa first Storybook Awards night, this is a road to immortality. Mawala na lahat. Diba sabi na nila, magmamatay tayo lahat. Pero hindi yung mga storybook writing, mga stories natin. Alam niyo ba yun? Then, it's a great privilege na nandito tayo sama-sama pinatapos ang ating mga aklat. At kahit hindi man naging part ng top 20 yung iba, as long as we put our hearts in writing those stories, then I believe we are all winners. Tama ba? So, winners na tayo, diba? Sa region, that's the national na din. And for this coming third edition, yung post nga sa National Storybook Writing, yung sa page ng Storybook, ito yung nakalagay doon. The big challenge is to aim a placement in the national winning board. And of course, to snatch the ultimate mug full of pride, which is the Gawad Teodora Alonso. Isishare ko lang po, yung pong magkuro na yun po, napakabilat po. Muntik na kami mag-excess package last time. So, in behalf of my co-Gawad Teodora Alonso awardee, Sir J. Lord Losabia, yung pinapuka, hindi po mahiyain dito, siya po, our question is, will you accept the challenge?
Yes.
Hindi ko po marinig.
Yes.
Will you accept the challenge?
Yes.
Okay. So to all of us teacher writers, let us continue to strive for our goal. Let us create more beautiful stories for our nation. Stories that will preserve the values of true Filipino. Let's keep on writing para sa bata, para sa bayan. Huwag mawala ng pag-asa. Sulat lang po tayo ng sulat hanggang sa makarating tayo sa Storybook Awards night. Because when the time is right, the Lord will make it happen. God bless you.
Thank you so much, Ms. Galati. Friendship objectives will now be delivered by me.